Anyone who goes through this establishment, grows up as a little kid and becomes an adult the way that they want you to be, in other words, the exact hole on the IBM card that they have decided that you should be, I think you come out with a very distorted, destroyed mind.
Sanity sector of our society. Can they see the establishment?